Here we go. Hopefully you saw the character creation. I chose a shaman elf and spent some of my skill points. It's a difficult decision. I mean, these are like things that you gotta commit to, and hopefully you did it right. Give you a bit of an advantage or something like that. That being said, this is the start of the adventure, so here we go. Got nowhere to go but down. Alright. Let's see what's on the table. Piss, do some laundry. What's over here? Oh, great. Poor shit. Oh, shit. All right. Three years ago, a makeshift bar on the Seattle docks, the night Dorada went down. Some funny to you. Who knew Larry's being a dick? Yep, checks his watch. Oh shit. Music kicks in, that's when you know. Freaking surrounded here. I'm pretty familiar with turn based. I don't believe I need that. What am I equipped here with? Who am I on me? Pistol? Fist. Fletchley Security 500. Yeah. Baseball bat. Okay. So I can cast slow. Okay, the thing is, this is probably memory, so I'm probably not going to keep that stuff, so... I don't know how much... Where's my thing? Slow your ass down under there. One round to shoot. I can shoot this guy. Oh, snap. Wow. Now Shaman, okay. Thank you. Nice. Okay. All right. 10 damage, ouch. 12 damage, ouch. Sweet if I had another grenade. She's dead. Well, that's not cool. Too far away to really do any of that stuff, so. All right. Alright. So that was get a job, any job. And now we're about to begin the dead man switch. In the back. Go ahead and save it. His liver, and he's such a drunk. All right, so that was kind of interesting. Find a guy inside a thing. I believe actually what we'll do is we'll end it there, and we'll pick up the next video when I end up on the streets here taking out some Halloweeners. So, Wieners. Okay, so I'll see you guys soon.